All right, shifting focus, it seems like the BJP government is on a name-changing spree across the country after Allahabad was renamed to Prayagraj and Faizabad district was renamed to Ayodhya. BJP MLA Jagan Prasad Garg has now written to Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Aditynath demanding that Agra be renamed as Agravan. Prasad claims that Agra was originally Agravan in the Mahabharat era before being renamed as Akbarabad as Mughals. The name-changing spree doesn't stop in Uttar Pradesh, as the Gujarat government has also expressed its desire to rechristen Ahmedabad as Karnavati. Gujarat's Deputy Chief Minister Nitin Patel has said that the government is ready to rename Ahmedabad if there is public support for it.
आज से बरसों पहले आगरा का नाम अग्रवन था, लेकिन क्योंकि मुगल शासन आया था और शासन आए उसमें इसका नाम बदलता रहा. अग्रवन का एक भाव है, इसलिए मैं चाहता हूँ आगरा का नाम अग्रवन होना चाहिए. मुख्यमंत्री से मांग करिए और मैं पत्र भी डाला है और मैं सोमवार को उनसे मिलूंगा. भी
अहमदाबाद का नाम कर्णावती की बात जो बहुत साल से चल रही है, इसके बारे में जरूर हम विचारणा कर रहे हैं, सोच रहे हैं और लीगली और सभी पहलू से देखते हुए उस पर ठोस कदम उठाए जाएंगे.
गरीबी बदल नहीं रहा है, बेरोजगारी घट नहीं रहा है, महिला का इज्जत के ऊपर हमला जारी है, दलित खून हो रहा है, अल्पसंख्यक लिंचिंग के नाम में मर्डर हो रहा है और एक कुछ परिवर्तन नहीं है. कुछ अवस्था हालत आम गरीबों का परिवर्तन नहीं हो रहा है, सिर्फ नाम बदल के ये एक ड्रामाबाजी करना चाहता है. नाम बदलना एक ड्रामाबाजी है.
देखिए, बल्कि यूँ कहा जाए कि केंद्र में जब से मोदी जी की सरकार आई है और उत्तर प्रदेश में योगी जी की सरकार आई है, तब से लगातार नामों का बदलने का सिलसिला जारी है. पहले रेलवे स्टेशन का नाम बदला गया, फिर शहरों का नाम बदला जा रहा है, सड़कों का नाम बदला जा रहा है. तो ये सरकार सिर्फ नाम बदलने में विश्वास करती है, काम में विश्वास नहीं करती है.
Let's get a word from Ashutosh Mishra, who's with us live from the national capital. Ashutosh, it can be argued that this government's priorities are a little warped.
Well, you won't be surprised if tomorrow the Delhi state unit of BJP will demand for to change the name of Delhi to the Indraprastha, because the kind of spree that we are seeing from Uttar Pradesh to now Gujarat reaching and several other parts. First, the railway station names were changed. Then Faizabad becomes Ayodhya. Now there's a demand to change Agra to Agravan, and now you hear to change name of Ahmedabad to Karnavati. So this spree that is going on, and completely, one can easily understand that this is a pressure of the election. Nation is heading towards general elections, and somehow to woo the voters and particularly the cadre, the vote bank, these attempts are being made, and that's the clear allegation coming from the opposition parties. But what actually the government is going to achieve? Are people, do we know that people are good enough to understand these things, that you're changing names, putting what are the priority, where is the priority of the government? You're heading towards the elections almost for a half year past, and several states where you just recently won the election. There are a number of issues that need to be delivered, but what actually we are seeing government heading towards? Changing the name, is that what the priority setting? People clearly understand, but then government believes and the party believes there's a cadre which particularly, there have been, because clearly if you talk about Ayodhya, the Vishwa Hindu Parishad was putting pressure on BJP government in UP to change name Faizabad to Uttar Pradesh. Now there was also demand from a particular vote bank to change the name of Ahmedabad to Karnavati, and now Gujarat government seems to bending upon that pressure. So is it just a start or is this the end? That we have to see, because this seems to be clearly a start. It's all going from Uttar Pradesh to Gujarat. There are other places who will come clearly in the demand to change the name. Simi.
Ashutosh, you're right. In fact, more demands coming in, which is our next breaking story.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.